At the state capitol, Senator Omar Fateh was on the hot seat. Republicans have accused the Minneapolis Democrat of violating the Senate's ethics rules. As John Croman reports, the Ethics Committee held its first hearing on the case today.
The Sonata TV of Minnesota, the YouTube channel hosts several campaign-related videos featuring Senator Fateh in both in English and the Somali languages.
North Branch Republican Mark Curran laid out the conflict of interest complaint that he and fellow Senate Republicans have brought against DFL Senator Omar Fateh of Minneapolis. They assert the Somali TV YouTube channel gave free advertising to Senator Fateh in 2020, and in turn, once he got into the Senate, he proposed giving that channel $500,000 in cultural heritage grant money.
Our campaign finance rules are very clear.
Somali TV has been a community bulletin board, essentially, for the Somali community.
Fateh and his attorney, Kristen Hendrick, disputed that, showing a letter from Somali TV saying Fateh paid for the ads that ran on that YouTube channel, asserting there was no quid pro quo arrangement or conflict of interest.
There's no connection then between that advertisement and his later authoring of the appropriations bill.
The point of this hearing was to decide if there's enough probable cause to order a formal investigation, but the panel put off that decision until their next meeting. One of Senator Fateh's campaign volunteers, his brother-in-law, in fact, was recently convicted of lying to a federal grand jury about an absentee ballot scheme in the 2020 primary. The same group of Senate Republicans have filed a second complaint against Fateh, saying he didn't do enough to get to the bottom of that scheme. The committee will hear about that when they meet again next week. From the Capitol, John Croman, KARE 11 News.